the stands.
Pretty good, pretty happy, pretty upbeat. Doesn't really need to worry about, 5 o'clock tomorrow. So hopefully he'll get some more treatment, recovery, and keep making progress. If I was betting, I'd say Clay was playing just based on who he is and his attitude.
For the time when I show you what it's like to be worse fit in the mind, tell you you're the greatest. But once you turn, they hate us.
Lane will put it up and it isn't me. To reach, there's a good look at a three. Down Clay Thompson, that's a top baseline jumper. Fading jumper, perfect. Clay for three. Clay three. Yes, sir!
Look, okay, I'm hoping that somebody pray for me. I'm praying.